jumped all over the stage that day. Froggie jumped all over the stage that day.
Rolling Stone magazine sucked him dry and made him king. Froggie let rip with a big burp, and Froggie jumped all over the stage that day.
Froggie jumped all over the stage that day.
Kissing Froggy's lips, studying films of Froggy's hips. His eyes are closed, cause he's off in a world of ecstasy where Froggy folks get the Froggy scene. And Froggy jumped all over the stage that day.
Watch him jump up.
Froggy jumped all over the stage that day.
Froggy jumped all over the stage that day.
The rocker doctor came downtown to write prescriptions by the pound, and Froggy spread it all around and jumped all over the stage that day.
Cause Froggy jumped all over the stage that day.
He got 50,000 in his block. He plays arena animal rock. He can barely stand up straight, but somehow he does make his way directly to the front of the stage, and Froggy jumps all over the stage that day.
You can watch him jump up.
Makeup's all been sweated off and he's all alone. He goes to fill that one last prescription, the one with the deadly description. He swallows it down, his brain explodes, his eyes implode, his tiny heart goes puny pop, and his shiny legs refuse to hop, and he floats on down to a burned-in place. He looks around for friendly